So I'll be working on this Darkseid artwork by my friend Marshall Abreu. So I'll be doing this from scratch, from start to finish. So anyway, I'll be removing this, as you can see, magenta-like sketch lines from Marshall. So I'll go here to black and white. Not too much. Yep. Then convert it to black grayscale. I won't darken it too much because I don't want to lose Marshall's pencil strokes. So I wanna conserve that. I wanna retain that style. So yeah, I think that's good. Yep. Then get ready for flatting. I have recorded the flattening steps here on Photoshop, so it's just a click away. If you want to know more about how I flat my artworks, just visit my YouTube channel. It's Omi Remolante, youtube.com. So, really simple steps on how to flat. Everything's properly flattened in terms of his skin tone. Mm-hmm. I always work on TIFF. So again, I'm only the flatting stage of this artwork, and I hope you're learning something new again. Okay, it's done. Oh, by the way, I have to put something at the back. So if I decide to put something later, I can easily select it. So now off to the final colors. So I always use three layers, the lines, the final colors, then the flat colors, always like that, in that sequence, and it's always at the normal mode. I don't use the multiply, I don't use the what channels. It's all my this method is acquired through years of working as a comic book colorist. So anyway, let's proceed with the coloring. Darkseid. So Darkseid has a grayish skin tone, and in comic book coloring, it's not advisable to use a black or gray tone, because it tends to be darker when printed out. So what I'll be using is a darker shade of blue, or blue violet. So from there, I'll be playing with this the lighting of this character. Just laying down the usual light source. So if anyone is wondering why am I using a different coloring method on this illustration, it's because I don't use the same style or method, the same coloring style on different artworks. It always depends on the artwork I work on. Like this Darkseid artwork of Marshall, it's very detailed. So I don't have to be very detailed when it comes to coloring. I will just use a soft brush and lasso tool. It's what you call the cut and color method. Because if I use a painterly method, it won't really look that good. In my opinion, it won't really look good. So, yeah. So this is how I do it. Will be a bit meticulous, but it will really look good in the end. I hope. don't have to brush the lasso selections you made entirely, because you know sometimes it doesn't look that good if it has a lot of edges. So there, see? And I'll be recoloring this again until I get the proper effect I want. So yeah, cut and drag or cut and color method is quite a hard method to do. But if you get the hang of it, the end results will be really good. I mean really good. It's like a Marte Gracia and it's a coloring style which everyone for the last 15 years tries to emulate. So I'm really surprised right now that a lot of people is watching this live feed. I really appreciate it, and I hope you're staying healthy. You're healthy and staying safe. Sometimes I'm not happy with the look or the tone I use. I sometimes change it using Control B or color balance, like here, Control B. I could adjust it to be, you know, different tone, like that one. Okay, and sometimes if I'm in a hurry, like right now, I use a solid brush or a paintbrush, hard paintbrush, and add a few shading here and there. It's really easy to do. Yeah, coloring doesn't have to be very detailed. You just have to find the proper method, coloring style, and make it easier for you. Doesn't have to be always hard. I'll just add a few more highlights in the skin, then move on with this helmet or headdress or whatever you call that. So, moving on to his red eyes. Okay. Red, I said red, not maroon. Red eyes. There you have it. There you go. For glowing eyes or glowing objects, it's always best to use a lasso or something a really bright color. The center of the of this glowing, you know, object or eyes you're using, you're coloring. Again, for all you viewers out there who hasn't subscribed to my YouTube channel, it's Omi Remalante at youtube.com for more tutorials, toy reviews, and whatnot. You can please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's Omi Remalante. You won't regret it because you'll be learning how to color properly. A lot of people can color, but they can't color properly. So, yeah. Sorry about that. That's my dog. So yeah. Here's a very simple coloring of Darkseid. I think I'll be adding a space background, outer space background, or something later. So yeah, I hope you enjoy watching. Thanks and stay safe.